Hello YouTube, welcome back to another video. Thank you for watching, and today we are flying from Denver to Colorado Springs, and we are flying an Airbus A320, and I haven't made a plane video in a while, so here you go. We're in Microsoft Flight Simulator, and let's get to it. I've been doing this forever now. Every recording has gone bad. Whether that's I can't stop it, or my game lags to the point where I can't even control where I'm going. So, it is raining here in Denver, and we're going to turn these wipers on slow, which is doesn't look slow, but I guess it is. And I don't remember what runway we are going to in Colorado Springs. So that's fun. We're just going to take off right now. Why is it? Oh my goodness. It's the thing with this. I have an Xbox controller, which I'm flying with today. So when I tap some, I have to hit B to get it to go out of it. Which sucks. Alright, I'm using my mouse. Way simpler. Okay, here we go. Should be about ready to lift up the nose. Here we go. Lifting up nose. Landing gears up. So I hope you guys are having a good day. My day is good. And yep. Hope you're having a good night. If it's nighttime where you're watching this, or daytime. And yep. We're just gonna fly. I'm gonna do a time lapse until we start our initial descent. And yeah, that's gonna be it for right now, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to start our final descent into Colorado Springs. So seatbelt sign is on, no smoking sign is on. So please get in your seat if you're not ready and get that seatbelt fastened, because we are heading into Colorado Springs. So basically, what is happening right now is I'm pretty sure it's having me go around instead of just going on a straight shot to
Over speed. Over speed.
Colorado Springs?
Over speed.
So.
Over speed.
Athena wants me to wrap around to a runway.
Over speed.
That's where my pattern entry is going to be.
Over
speed. And I'm speeding like.
Over speed.
I'm Lightning McQueen. Holy crap.
Over speed. Alright. Over speed. Over speed.
We are.
Over speed. Over speed.
Going really fast.
Over speed. Over speed. Over speed.
Way too fast. Way too fast. It's telling me to go this way. I hope I get a pattern entry, because otherwise there's no point of going this way. I don't need a pattern entry. It'd be nice if I had one, for sure. But obviously I don't need one. I'm just gonna follow the GPS lines and see if I get a pattern entry, which should be popping up. Okay, we don't climb anymore, we're going down. Okay, we're 2,500. Okay, now can I start turning or what? Because my destination's over there, but you're having me go this way. I'm not trying to go this way. So my God. Oh my goodness. What was that about? It just totally shifted on me. Alright, watch this. Hold on tight. Should be in a Spirit Airlines plane right now. My GPS was broken because... What? GPS was broken, dude. It was so broken. Alright, we're gonna have to come in for our landing sideways. This is gonna suck.
Over speed. Over speed. Over speed.
Over speed. Like
1,000.
Over speed.
Oh my goodness. Come on, GPS.
Now
he's having me lap all the way around.
Over speed.
I should have just went with my gut and not gone there.
Over speed.
Because there's really no reason. Put my lane gear up for now. I don't need it. Quite yet. I think it's trying to wrap me around. But there's no point of going that way in the first place. So, good job, GPS. Good job messing that one up. Now I have to, like, really figure out how I'm going to do this. How I'm going to wrap around and totally land this bird. Okay, landing gear is going down right now.
And, over speed. Over speed. Over speed.
I'm a little bit mad at GPS.
Over speed.
I'm also a little frustrated because I've been trying to film a video like this for about 2 hours now and none of them have worked. So
over speed.
This is gonna have to do.
Over speed. Over speed. Over speed. Over speed.
1,000.
Over speed. Over speed. Over speed.
This is straight ahead.
Over speed. Over speed.
Oh crap.
Over speed. Over speed. Over speed. Over speed. Over speed. Over speed.
1,000.
Over speed. Over speed.
Here we go. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be a hard landing. I'm also one of the worst landers you'll ever see, probably. Great. I can't see anything in front of me. I don't know if this is very good. I need to slow down. If it's showing that the runway's like, am I above a runway?
Over speed.
Be helpful if my GPS actually hurts.
400, 300.
Oh!
It was at this moment that he knew. He up.
Ooh, there's a tower.
Over speed.
Okay, there's the airport. Almost just had a collision with the tower. Ain't that fun? Thank you, GPS. Oh my goodness, sometimes it may be so smart, but it is sometimes really dumb.
Overspeed.
Oh my goodness.
Overspeed.
Now I have to go up. Now I have to turn around.
Overspeed.
Now I have to go back down.
Overspeed.
This is a nightmare. This is really a nightmare. I've never had any plane that does this. I don't know. This is really frustrating. And now I have to turn all the way around. Right, I have to get straight with the runway. I can't even see now. I doubt I'll even be straight with the runway. And I am banking almost fully 90 degrees while going down in altitude. So there's that. Okay. Can't see anything right now, which sucks for sure. But we're gonna land this. Not at all.
Overspeed.
Shut.
Overspeed.
This is a real nightmare.
Overspeed.
I can't see runway.
Overspeed.
I really.
Overspeed.
I can't.
Overspeed.
This is.
Overspeed.
This is outrageous.
Overspeed.
This is really outrageous.
Overspeed.
Is there a runway? Oh, runway's there, dude. Alright.
500.
We're going to land not on a runway. Landing on the grass. Because I can't wrap around again and I am fed up with this. So we're landing here.
100, 60, 50, 430, 20, retard.
Okay. Let's go on the taxiway, maybe. Okay. We didn't land on a runway because I can't see anything. GPS sucks. And, yeah. But, we did land. And that's that. And that is where the video is going to end. Because ATC is going to come after me. And they're going to be like, why'd you land there? And be like, well, you suck. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. And I hope you had a good one. And I'll see you in the next one. And go subscribe. Go follow my Twitch. We will be live there sometimes. And have a good day.